Children, welcome to the module 2. Here we are going to learn measurement of mass. Children, do you know what is a mass? It is nothing but weight. Children, if you go to a grocery shop and if you want to get the things, you say kilogram. You want to use their meter or centimeter. You say 1 kilogram of rice. Is it true? So, here we are going to learn measurement of mass. That is nothing but the weight of a substance. Listen here, children. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. 1 kilogram, 1000 gram. Unit of mass. Unit of mass means unit of weight is gram. So children, gram is used to measure light objects. Then kilogram is used to measure heavy objects. See children, rice and wheat, all are heavier objects, we use kilogram. So here gram means, which are the grams we use in a house children? So for example, if you want to buy mustard seed, you won't buy 1 kilo, you buy a little. So there we use gram. So pencil, eraser, sharpener are the example for grams. And school bag, chair, table are example for kilogram. Okay, children? Tools which is used to weight kilogram is physical balance. See children, this weight are all measured in physical balance.